since my father's death, it's like I've always had a lot of questions. And if my father was here, I would ask him, do you love me? And if you do love me, why did you treat me the way you did?
Show me what do you search for? Running behind closed doors, frenzied dreams.
You know, I would do just about anything to have that attention, same as him. I think that's where our conflict came in, because I was so much like him.